this is as close as we can get to the base of the World Trade Center. You can see the firemen assembled.